kan, there's one lain. Yesterday, kerajaan announced that they are looking at opening border with Singapore, Thailand and Brunei. Does this also mean it will allow public transportation, the trains or buses to go into this country?
Okay, first of all, we need to revive our economy. One of the essential services is transportation. That include the aviation sector as well as the public transport. Yeah. So in this regard, we have to be practical, okay? And you must resolve the issue of lockdown. Not to say lockdown per se. Now after the end of CCB in Singapore, our MCO PKP, now we enter another phase with PKPP. So we must have an agreement with Singapore as well, which we expect, you know, it must be reciprocal as mentioned by Dato' Sri Iswai Sabri. That's why a few days ago, even our Minister of Foreign Affairs, Wisma Putra, Dato' Isham, already spoken to his counterpart in Singapore. And we want to strike a kind of reciprocal treatment for Singapore as well. So that will enable the travel without 14 days quarantine as well as without swab tests. This sentence may be a bit sensitive, but you may not report it, but you understand the case better. We treat this Singapore and Johor as interstate travel, just like Melaka and Johor. That means if Melaka people come to Johor and vice versa, it's not a problem. But you know Singapore now is green zone. So you treat it as Singapore come to Johor, it's like Melaka travel to Johor. Then you're okay. But it's a bit sensitive, and since about two countries I use interstate, then they may interpret it as part of Malaysia, see? So I do not want to engage into that controversy, but jadi masing-masing mesti ada reciprocal, jadi dia boleh datang ke sini. Jadi ini akan merancakkan lagi aktiviti ekonomi kita. Dan mereka boleh datang ke sini, kita pergi ke sana. Jadi tidak menjadi satu masalah. Dan kalau expatriate yang diumumkan Dato' Sri Ismail dah boleh balik, bermakna sudah ada keperluan bukan sahaja Singapura. Negara-negara lain di seluruh Malaysia ni kita yang keluarkan EP1, EP2, EP3. Employment pass, kelas 1, kelas 2, kelas 3, mereka balik. Mereka tak boleh berenang balik. Mesti gunakan pesawat. Ada penerbangan. Maka kita dapat hidupkan sektor itu. Jadi kita dalam tempoh pemulihan ni, kita secara berhati-hati, tapi kesemua ini ke arah untuk memulihkan ekonomi.